Hi guys, welcome back to another Fallout Idiot video, and today we're hopefully gonna finish this finish the DLC hopefully. Uncle Sam! You bastards. I played enough Splinter Cell versus to know what the stealth suit looks like. Get him. Go get him, Benjamin. Don't. I notice one somewhere. Somewhere here. Okay, it's just a Michelle movie. Okay. You bastard. Run, get a frag grenade.
Wake up.
Boom, baby. I never knew frags could be this fun. This is fun. Great. target. Aim up. Ho ho! Welcome to the ground, boy. Hello there. That was embarrassing. I did not notice that I only had no more ammo left. That's how we do things in my hometown. Are we executing them? Please, can I? Oh yes! I already killed him. But thank you for making sure.
Sir.
Okay.
Ice camps, right? What are you?
Attack the enemy in the ice camp. Look at that ass. Okay. Sniper. And you with the missile. Where are you? I will kill myself with my own grenade. Why wouldn't I?
Ow!
Ow! Come on. Got you. If them have bigger problems. Ignore them, let's go, run. Get out. No, get back here. Where are you going?
I'm on this way.
Get back here. Who are you firing at?
Assaulting hostiles.
Hi, Mayo. Aha!
Got a present.
Assaulting hostiles. Strike
wherever you come,
sons of bitch! Hey, check your fire.
Is that all you got?
Okay. You happy you want to talk
that
now?
Should be the last of them.
Let's go. Why that glitch? I don't know. I really don't know why that glitch.
Sir.
All right, now it's just you and me. Let's go take down the boss.
Okay. Get ammo. Stop staring.
Sir. Sir, nothing noteworthy to report, sir.
Let's go into the trench and let's finish this DLC. No, sir. Don't.
Can't be.
Get up, soldier. I'm used to Battlefield's fast pace, so this feels extremely slow. I need to get the quick firing. Running away, you can help, you twit. Probably has. Jeez. Are you blank firing, sir? Wasting bullets.
Nothing noteworthy to report, sir.
Huh? Blow your face. Can get me down here now, can't you? Is that one of my own soldiers? Came out of nowhere. To do this, let's go. You could have stayed back there and used your missile launcher, but no, you decided to take me on. Thank you. And where's Benji? What are you doing back there? Wait. Ow. Come on. Die! Someone just... I'm just gonna let the guys in the armor take care of them. Especially the power armor. I mean, they have miniguns. Where's your weapon, soldier? Okay. Let's go deactivate the force field. No, not force field, the static field. The pulse field. Sorry. Sorry, I do apologize for that. Why did I just go get American there? And the boys in power armor can take care of the enemies in there. I'm not gonna do it. Did I want them to do... do everything. I wonder if it's actually possible to cross this field. What is that guy doing? Is that Benji? Let's see if he comes running this way then, yes. Where even is Benji? I have no idea anymore. Terrible companion if you lose them. Okay. As I was saying, I was wondering if it's possible to cross this field without dying and deactivating it. Okay. And the boys in power armor take care of the giant guns. Mark two turrets. And quick save because sometimes the US always attacks me. I don't know why. Let's go then.
Demon de chef, bien done.
Let's go. Melee on He's dead. He's dead. I won. Great. It's great. It's stuck now. Okay, load. From before I input. Dialogue. Yes. I'm shooting you in your legs. How are you still running? Critical strike, they say. Doesn't look like a critical strike, to be honest. Guys doing?
That'll do, soldier. Okay. With the general, that'll do.
You were a pain. And we're finally done.
Good job making it through that simulation. All you have to do now, and as agreed, you get
your... Okay, we completed it. Well, finally, I forgot how I looked like, not how I remembered making me, but okay, let's go. Yeah, we can open it and then they're all gonna turn hostile. You. Okay, I'm not gonna do it now. That's next week's problem, future me's problem. We finished the DLC, or not the DLC, the simulation.
Thanks.
KoppieGaming out.